Also breaking right now, we're hearing from a school principal after students had to be evacuated when somebody started a fire in the bathroom today. The principal at Cypress Lake High School says the alarm went off during seventh period and firefighters quickly put the fire out. If a student is the one who set the fire, we're told they'll be disciplined and they could face legal consequences.